What is going on, guys? Dan here. Welcome back to another video on my channel. Today, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be showing you how to make coins from the daily Futmas SPCs, basically. So, in my previous video, I obviously did the Futmas SPC and used all the players from my club, which is useful. But if you go onto Footbin or Foothead, things like that, they'll have sections where you can look at the SPCs, how other people have completed them. But because they're only out for a day and some of the packs are fairly decent, players will rise from discard to even a few K. So what I've done is I've clicked on the not date, today, 20th, 21st? 21st. So I've looked on the top squad on there, and just as an example, this dude, Schnatterer, so he's a random gold card, right? Bundesliga 2. Decent nation, but overall, usually probably worth about discard, really. But obviously, because of the SPC, he's in the top squad, so he's costing you, it's the lowest buy now, probably about 1200 coins. Yeah, look. 1400 coins for this. I mean, we pick him up, I mean, we could try and sell him on for a little bit more, but. But yeah, like, things like that. Just cards like that, and there was another one here as well. It was Tim Howard, obviously, used to play in the Premier League. MLS card, terrible nation for SBC building, really, or team building, that would be. He's look at that, 1200. So, an American goalkeeper. No one's really going to build an American League team unless you support a team from there, or you are American. Or for an SBC, which is, this is for, of course. So he's gone from discard to about 1400. But obviously the rare players don't go up much because rare players seem to impact more than non-rares. They only go up a few hundred coins. But yeah, go to the next squad down. And see, some of these squads, they're fine, but some of them, like, some of the players go up quite a bit. It's usually only the top squad that shoot up a lot. But yeah, there's another one. This will probably be the last example. Richard Lee Bazur, right? So yeah, he's got an okay league and an okay nation, but his card's not great. And if you've got sort of the amount of coins that everyone does at this stage in the game, obviously with Footmas going on and SBCs, be decent pack luck and squad builder, squad battles and foot champ, everything like that, all coming into one, you should have a fair amount of coins. So yeah, 750 coins. You could probably pick him up for like 300-400 coins yesterday around this time. But yeah, that's just sort of little ways. Just basically go onto the top squad or the few top squads, find people that you think are inflated, look at their price over the last couple of days, and then just try and snipe them or just mass bid on them for players that have sort of risen. So yeah, look, I bought literally, what, a minute ago? Bought them for 1100, sold them for 1500. Just try and look for little deals like that that you can pick up and sell on instantly. Oh, that was only 400 coins, but if you do that 10 times, that's 4k just on one player. And this doesn't take much time, really. But yeah, that was it for this video. Did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe for more trading tips, FIFA videos, random games and vlogs. And yeah, until next time, see ya.